Giazza's story begins when she was still a teensy little thing. Very reckless, quite impulsive, and definitely headstrong. So, he didn't really get along. But she wanted to explore, so I helped her get to see what's out there, in space. It's a good thing that I did. Back then, she didn't even know about her sister. We all thought she was an orphan. I tried to look out for her, to help her. But I had a business to run, so she wasn't really my prime concern. One day, in cycle 752, I asked her to get ready to go to Vetritex, a frozen wasteland. That's when she first felt the Gemini rising.
What now, Liz?
Little one, I've got a hot tip of a new artifact running the net.
And?
I've uploaded the location to the new galaxy map I bought. Get your ship ready to warp.
Liz, I just got back from Dovahmak. I haven't even had a chance to put my things back. By the way, that place was just a huge washout. Don't expect me to go back there anytime soon.
Oh yes, little Sprout. Zozo told me there was a power issue earlier. Check that all the fusion nodes are turned on. Don't forget the ones in maintenance.
Thanks, Liz. Just what I need. More chores.
Zozo also turned open all the fuel valves, so you're gonna have to close those to refuel your ship.
So why can't Zozo do it?
Just go ask Aki for help.
Downstairs to the server room.
Oh, by the way, I've added 4 new modules to upgrade your armor.
I said I loaded some extra cubes in the
fridge.
Now these two? Okay. They're really good.
downloaded it now, Paul.
Yeah, relax. I'm on it.
There's a new artifact.
Yes, I know the trick. Get Edu to break the artifact. Don't touch it myself. I know.
Good morning. It's nice to meet you. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Konnichiwa.
Hey, what's up, Aki?
Shigesa.
Aki, I told you to call me Sa.
This is Sa.
Aki, remind me. How do I upgrade my armor?
The opportunity is located upstairs. Log on to the Arbor Terminal and I'll assist you from there.
Is this the galaxy map?
Yes. It displays various locations in the galaxy. Currently, it highlights the entry channels. I'll use the galaxy channel to view the database center or into spaceport navigation as needed.
I've got to get my ship ready. Can't fly it like this.
Okay, so I need a refuel and a full power charge.
You can view the ship status on the diagnostics terminal in the hangar bay. I see results are logged, so maintenance notes are outbound.
So great. Logs notes. I have some notes for So.
Can you please repeat that, So?
Don't you have enough to do?
Try looking in Zozo's office.
Why can't you just give me an access key card?
Come on, you know why.
Get everything to Zozo. Ask him to check Zozo.
Some of the stairs in the pump station collapsed.
I see that. I'll find another one.
Beatrice X.
Beatrice X is in the Chardoon system.
The Chardoon system? Ah, it's in the middle of nowhere.
This planet is quite inhospitable.
Of course it is. Why did Les send me here?
There is very little information in the database.
And what is this artifact? I hope there's not going to be any trouble. That's all I can say.
She is a... I'm getting a PA on 5 o'clock away.
Wow. What a beautiful place, but cold. Very, very cold.
This frozen environment is not lifeless.
Thank goodness for my suit of armor. Looks like I'll be needing it.
Press X to use your jump jet to traverse obstacles.
These crystals look pretty fragile.
I'm skimming some of the inside.
Maybe I should give it a whack.
Press square to use your triangle for sword. Jump and square from the overhead side. Seems to cause some damage.
Maybe I should give it a try? High up here. It's a gorgeous view.
Be careful. You want to be well concealed. You have to save your weapons and your systems.
Huh?
Thank you.
If it's going to kill me, at least it's pretty.
Remember, I'm here to help. Just ask.
Get through this next section.
Something I can.
game parameters. Loading game parameters. Pistols can be used as bridges.
Is that the binary star system?
The system contains a gravity jet deep in the small planet.
Hey!
Not a good idea either.
Ice crystals blocking my way.
Smash.
Oh.
that ice dome over there?
That's the sunken ancient shrine. The doorway leads to the ice caverns.
What's written here?
This is the symbol for sound.